action.
All right, we're the Sheila and Screechers back with another episode. And today, we're talking about farming.
Yep, sure we are.
Okay, so our first topic is how to turn this thing into a bigger manure pack. So, over here, we have the other manure pack.
Yeah. It's all wooded and it's rotted, and the farmer or that works on this farm doesn't want it to decompose into soil here. He wants it to decompose when he spreads it on his fields, with a really big machine called a manure spreader.
Yeah, and the manure spreader spreads that stuff.
Yeah, it's called manure.
And so, see these boards right here?
Yep.
They're all rotten.
Yeah.
So, you might need to replace them, right?
Yeah.
Let's keep the lens towards where we're. Okay. And so, first what we need to do is get rid of all of the logs.
Yep. And logs.
We need to use an excavator to excavate all of this ground.
Yeah, imagine how big of an excavator that must take.
Actually, it doesn't take a very big one. You just need to lift up the, you just need to get rid of all of this ground. And, so when you get rid of all of the ground, you need to make concrete walls.
Yeah, concrete never rots.
Yeah, and so to be able to do that, you need to clear this stuff.
All of those rocks, see? Rocks, rocks, rocks. And the pit will go from that stake to that stake to that stake to that stake.
So what you need to do is clear all of these rocks. Then toss them off to here, and then after you're done with all that, you can do all the other stuff, and that's basically how you make a bigger manure pit to help out the farmers that work here.
Yeah, now, plus
we're gonna go see some chickens.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah. It's me, Matt. Come on. Get in the coop.
All right. These are the chickens. They make eggs.
Yeah. So, but if you want to, if you buy chickens and you want them to have eggs that won't hatch into chicks, make sure no roosters.
Yeah, no roosters.
Because roosters are the boys. And if a girl teams up with a boy to make an egg, a girl chicken teams up with a boy chicken to make an egg, it will make a chick. But if they don't, then it won't. It's just a regular scrambled egg.
And the reason why you don't want to have eggs with chicks in them is because then when you think you're eating an egg, you're eating a chicken, and that's gross.
Yeah.
And you probably don't want to do that because who wants chicken scrambled eggs, right?
Yeah. And by the way, and if you didn't get them before they hatched, then there'll be baby chicks crawling all over.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Now, let's go see that manure spreader.
Yeah.
So, first let's show the giant manure pile over there. It's where all the manure got taken out. The farmer here's gonna hire someone to make new concrete pit right there. And yep. Let's go. Oh, we need a spreader.
It's a really cool machine.
Let's go. Hey, Sia.
Why don't you want to race?
We don't need to race.
Okay. Oh, by the way, right there is a hay baler.
Right here.
Round baler. See those wheel thingies? Those bring the hay in, and then it bales it into a big round of into big round bales of hay.
Mm-hmm.
And then the horses eat it. But the farmer that works here sells some of this hay for money. Who likes money? Eh? You? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, sweet to meet money.
I bet they do. Okay, yeah. And this is the manure spreader.
Yep. See that big machine? Yeah, let's get a peek from the back. That's the cool part. Let me try.
All right, so.
I'm gonna do something.
You don't need to. Okay, so see these blades? Yeah. Inside here, you see there's boards, right? Nice, nice boards. But it's broken right now, but there's usually a chain that brings the manure that's in there from the front to the back into the spreaders, and that flap right there is usually open, and the spreaders flap everything over there. How does it work, you ask? Well, good question.
So
there's a PTO that connects to the tractor. See that?
Yeah. Let's show the tractor.
Okay.
The
tractor's not here right now, but
yeah.
We have a different tractor that we can show you.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
The big and green one is. The big green is not here. I'm not here. See,
and right here, this is a mower conditioner.
So, hey, come back here.
So, it brings up the hay with that thing. The yellow thing, and it goes through the machine.
Back here. And see those rollers right there? Might be a little hard to see. But there's rollers, so they flatten the hay. They just squeeze it so there's no water in it. To squeeze all the water out.
Yeah. They keep horses in here. That's yeah. Their stalls. But now we're gonna see the tractor.
Yeah. And
this is one of the tractors.
You say you want to see the horses? Well, let's go. Oh, and by the way, there's a square bale.
Yeah.
They make square bales of things.
Like the ones on those wagon.
Yeah, right there. And if you look way back there, you'll see. What's it called? I forget.
A red thing called a wood chipper.
No, that thing right there. Are you sure that's a wood chipper?
Yep. And
a wood chipper.
Let's go see the horses.
Yeah. Like you asked. Of course we can see the horses. This isn't some kind of private farm. See? Look at those horses. Some people call them horses.
Or horses. So, over here is a field. They make square bales.
Yep.
And round bales using this. These are where they keep their round bales, right?
Yeah. Come on over this thing. Peek in here and you'll see a round. And you'll see some round bales.
See?
See? Actually, take a peek right here. Yeah. Round bales.
Uh-huh. Yeah. They're really big and heavy.
What should we look at now?
I don't know.
You say you want to see how horses get around? Well, that's a horse trail. Look it up. It was trotting. bring the horses to the fair.
Yeah.
And the back, you'll bring your horses to the back, I'm pretty sure, and then walk it, walk the door, bring your horse to the fair. Yeah.
Farming is an agricultural practice. So, what that means is farming, basically, and some other stuff. And so as you look out on this field, you see grass, right? That can be turned into many, many things. Like, you could use, if you dried out grass and stuff, you can make paper, but you usually cut down trees to make paper. And you can make hay, you can make a lot of things. You could even make water if you squeeze the water out of the grass. In the morning, mist comes off of this. And that's because when it gets cold in the night, water gets all over the field because it's cold. And then in the morning, it gets warm and it all evaporates in steam. And you can't see it here, but there's big ditches in the field. Those are to help with drainage. They go to a river over there.
There.
Down in the woods. And it comes from a pond. Can't see it from here, but
yeah,
it's pretty big.
If we could see it, still couldn't go all the way down to it because there's property problems.
It's over there.
Oh, this far.
Well, no, we're just not going to walk down there. And over there, see that whole thing? That's where they keep the horses.
Yeah, see, there's a horse right there.
Mm-hmm.
Grazing. Grazing means eating grass.
Yeah.
Picking grass.
Mm-hmm. So, I guess that concludes our day on the farm.
Yeah.
We'll see you next episode.
Do you think we should show them the... that thing over there?
Sure.
It's another piece of equipment.
Mm-hmm.
And
it's a rake.
And behind it is our two hay wagons. So you stack hay on them, hook them up to a tractor, and bring them back to the farm and feed them to the horses. Or maybe you sell them for money. Yay! Ooh, yeah, who doesn't like money?
And that thing that Max just showed us is a rake. And it rakes the hay so that the balers can bale it. So I guess now that concludes our visit on the farm. See you next time. Bye!
Bye!